Sargon, listen to me.
Hassan is coming with me.
Step aside, Sargon. I'll deal with this.
Thank you, Varum. Varum?
Let me guess. You found some of those feathers. My visions were true after all.
Whatever your visions were, I doubt you saw this coming. Step aside, Hassan. I'll deal with this. Varum the White Lion is not worthy to be an immortal, even less a king.
Sargon, watch out!
Anahita, no! No, don't. I need you alive.
Who do you think you are? You are nothing without me. A stray dog is not worthy of these powers. The feathers of the Simorgh were never meant for you, nor any mortal. The Simorgh is no more. Its powers are mine, and mine alone.
Haste.
My turn. Eye of the storm.
Sargon?
Faraba, I went, but... Varum...
So, I'm...
No. It's weird. I always come back, but I'm not sure I can defeat Varum.
Do you think the Simorgh brings him back to life every...
I don't know.
I bet not. For him, but beware. I saw him retrieve feathers from the Simorgh only a few hours ago. He can go back in time. He has the power to erect...
I see. There are moments that I seem to have experienced, but that...
If I were you, I would never use the same strategy to... Don't forget, he has never faced...
Thank you.
Sargon, listen to me.
Hassan.
My turn.
Sargon, listen to me.
Hassan.
Bear witness. Stop! Bear witness. My turn.
Thank you. Thank you. welcome.
Sargon. Hi, Sargon.
Faraba, I went back in time, but
so,
no, but I'm...
Do you... I bet, but he can...
I see.
If I don't forget... Hi, Sargon. Thank you.